Good day. It's raining a little bit. Today I mostly wanted to speak about the 2nd of September, the meeting, and trying to arrange all kind of things. But a lot of companies don't have the communication and customer support as high standard as I think they would have. If that makes any sense. I'm not gonna name shame any companies. Of course it is at this level something new, so that some companies are a little bit holding back, I can understand, but a lot of companies either don't reply at all, or they reply only after weeks of silence. So yeah, that's a little bit disappointing. Some of those companies who can easily be represented don't reply at all, or reply weeks after. One company replied with one single email, no. That was their email. And every single email I sent them afterwards, they didn't reply at all. No other replies. Just no. Now, okay, to be fully honest, it was not interested. But still, I mean, if you literally only have time to say not interested, what for shitty customer service do you have? I mean, what does that say about your brand? What is it that you want to tell people? That you don't give a bloody damn? Apparently you don't. So I've found out quite a lot in the meantime about different companies. And not all is as good as I hoped that it was. Sadly enough. I'm still in working with different companies. And there's one that I'm really looking forward to, if I can get that around. That would be quite amazing. So fingers are crossed. And I hope to do my first test ride of the route this week. Then I know there are some flaws in there. But also need to find out how much time it takes. And somewhere in August, I hope to do a test ride with PRNZ, who will be the back rider, and Lit Rides, who will be 100% present. So it's good to have somebody who knows the route a little bit extra as well. So yeah, and keep Facebook in check, because I will be posting updates about the ride on Facebook from now on. Vloggers that are definitely coming, and there are quite a few at this moment. Companies or whatever that will be present. So yeah, and I hope to see many people there. At this moment, Facebook is our guideline, and that's still very empty. A lot of vloggers have replied to Google+, so that's good. At least here I'm partially dry, thanks to the rain. Yeah, that's the main reason why I wanted to do this vlog. hopefully I will have some time this weekend to do some Wednesday edits as well. We're gonna have to jump a curve here. Dang high well as well. No worries. We got it. So yeah, see you all very soon.